Hello guys, how are you? I hope so. Now we are going to talk about revamped MGZS EV priced at £28,495 in UK. But before I have to ask you to subscribe and leave your like, let's go to the video. The electric SUV has an updated front end and a new long-range battery. MG's revamped ZS EV electric SUV will go on sale in the UK this month, with prices starting at £28,495 once the government's plug-in car grant has been applied. The updated family SUV comes with a larger 72 kWh long-range battery and a new, more aerodynamic front-end design. Immediately, the new model is distinguished from its predecessor by the new nose, which is unique to the electric ZS and improves aerodynamics. The car also gets a redesigned rear end, new wheels, and a new charging port with a side-opening door. But MG has also made changes under the skin, with a new 72 kWh long-range battery pack that offers up to 273 miles from a single charge. In comparison, the old ZS EV would only manage 163 miles between top-ups. The Chinese-owned brand has also made changes to the car's onboard charging infrastructure, with four-stage indicator LEDs inside the charging port to show you when the battery is full. Capable of charging at up to 76 kilowatts, the battery can be charged in 42 minutes from a 100 kW charging point, while filling from a 7 kilowatts domestic charger will take 10.5 hours. The car can also be used to charge or power external equipment, such as electric tools or an e-bike, using an accessory charging cable. In exchange for your £28,495, MG will sell you the entry-level SE model, which marks the entry point to the ZS EV range. Despite being the bottom of the pile, the SE comes with automatic air conditioning, keyless entry and start, and a 360-degree parking camera. You also get a 10.1-inch touchscreen with satellite navigation and smartphone connectivity tech that lets you view and control vehicle functions and status from an app. Sitting in the middle of the three-tier range is the trophy model, which comes in at £30,995 after the government grant has been applied. That adds a panoramic glass roof and leather-style seats, as well as roof rails, heated front seats, and automatic windscreen wipers. The car also comes with electric driver's seat adjustment and wireless phone charging. Finally, the range-topping Trophy Connect gets you more sophisticated connected car technology, with live weather, traffic, and Amazon Prime as standard. However, the car costs an extra £500 over the mid-range Trophy, with almost as much standard equipment. Customers get a choice of 5 different body colors, including Battersea Blue, which is new to the range. Alternatively, customers can choose one of Arctic White, Black Pearl, Monument Silver, or Dynamic Red. So that's it guys, comment what you think of this article, and don't forget to click like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for watching.